You just asked me what? Gervonta Davis, Jake Paul?
Gervonta and Jake Paul fighting, hopefully they do.
Fighting on the Mayweather Logan Paul fight? Break it down.
Break it down? I don't see Logan Paul lasting like probably maybe 4 rounds with Floyd. What about you, Martin?
Logan Paul, Floyd?
Wentz, Floyd. Or by destruction.
Yeah, he's gonna kill them.
But you're gonna watch it.
Probably watch it at home.
Yeah, of course. I mean, we don't know if they have fans or not. If they have fans.
Yeah. But pretty much, I mean.
Okay, what about Devin Haney and Rolando Rolies on the card? Because they have beef right now.
Devin Haney, I see him beating.
Can you take a picture
with
us?
Yeah, sure.
You got Devin Haney over Rolies?
Yeah.
They're both champions. They're both 135.
Yeah, but Devin Haney is more skilled than Rolies.
Do you want to see that fight? Are you interested?
I do, yeah. I actually want to see it. They spar each other.
So the trash talk is causing you to say, I want to see it now.
Yeah. It's the same thing
with Rolies. Rolies has power, Devin Haney has skills.
It was the same thing with Rolly and Ryan Garcia. So I want to see that one, actually.
Well, Ryan's going to fight Tank.
Yeah. But I think if Ryan does fight Rolly, I think Ryan would beat him. He's in the right camp. He's training with Canelo's team. So I've seen like big outcomes with him. It'll be interesting. I'm looking forward to it.
Good stuff. But definitely boxing is towards the end of the year is back. We had Spence, we had Tank.
Yeah.
What about Leo Sanchez saying he wants to rematch with Gervonta?
If Leo Santa Cruz could just avoid his power, then he could probably get him, but I still choose Gervonta Davis. He's a beast.
Okay, what about Teofimo? Who do you want to see him fight next?
Who would he fight next? I actually want to see him fight Gervonta.
Who wins that one?
Ooh.
You have it as 50-50?
Yeah, I'll say 50-50.
Okay, Spence and Crawford, who wins?
I want to go with my boy Spence. I go with Spence.
Why?
He just accomplished a lot in the welterweight division, so right now he's the king. So, I mean, don't get me wrong, Terrence Crawford could, you know, shock the world and everything, but I see Spence, you know, beating him.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. TVCSupporting.com. We'll take back reporting.